Scrum, he lifted back out to center. Moved back up to Kachuk. He heard that check coming from Chernak.
Yeah.
Oh, if you think Kachuk's going to stop coming at you, you are mistaken. No. Here's Perry up there with Belmar. Belmar now in the corner, trying to get it back to Perry.
Oh, there you go. He got him back right there. Kachuk ran right back at Chernak.
And now Chernak goes back after
Here
Kachuk.
We go. He wants to fight.
And now Josh Brown comes in and wants a piece of Chernak. And in comes Pat Maroon before Chernak has a fight with Josh Brown. And these two are going to go. Meantime, there's a scrum in behind as things are breaking loose here in the Tampa Bay end. Everybody's got a partner right now.
Yeah, Pat Maroon in the corner. That's the main event with Josh Brown. Although, look at Kachuk behind the net. Corey Perry again in on that one.
Brown and Maroon, as you say, that's the main one. Josh Brown, that is...
Kachuk had Belmar down on his back behind the net, but he didn't punch. Now, Chernak and Kachuk, the conversation. Chernak's not afraid to fight, but remember what happened to him last game, and he's probably saying that. He did not finish the game. He played, what, 5.5 minutes, Chernak did. He received an illegal check to the head. Didn't finish the game. I don't think he wants to risk another blow to the head. He's deliberately walked away a couple of times, and both times it's been against Chernak, against Kachuk. So there's the hits just in this shift alone that they've had. We've seen Cherny go looking for fights all the time. He is a tough guy, and he has no problem dropping the mitts. But he backs away from this. He'd have been throwing them already. You see how Chernak is just grabbing on? It's not for lack of want, and I'm sure he's just biting his bottom lip because he'd love to be able to get involved. But really, all he's doing is wrestling right now because I really don't think he wants to risk another shot to the head. Look at Maroon going at it with Brown in the corner.
So the penalty boxes fill up again, and, you know, we've seen the Ottawa Senators now. This is the fourth time, and this is a team that's not going to make the playoffs, but they are building, and you really got to like the jam in this group and the way DJ Smith gets these guys prepared. We've already talked about the illness that they've had recently, all the injuries, key guys they're missing tonight, and they're, you know, they got the first period got away from them, but they're not going away. And